जैक ब्लैक एक्सेस टूअर और बैडमैन श्रम कमेंट। जैक ब्लैक हैज सेड ही कैंसिल द रेस्ट ऑफ द टेनेशिया 3 वर्ल्ड टूअर आफ्टर हिज बैडमैन काइल गैस इज पार्ट ऑन आउट क्राई विद द कमेंट अबाउट द असैसिनेशन अटेम्प्ट ऑन डोनाल्ड ट्रंप। द कॉमेडी रॉक क्रो वर ऑन स्टेज इन सिडनी ऑस्ट्रेलिया ऑन संडे व्हेन गैस वर आस्क्ड टू मेक अ विश अबाउट बीइंग प्रेजेंटेड विद अ केक फॉर हिज 64th बर्थडे। ही अपीयर टू रिप्लाई डोंट मिस ट्रंप नेक्स्ट टाइम। इन ए स्टेटमेंट ऑन इंस्टाग्राम ब्लैक सेड ही वॉज ब्लाइंडसाइडेड बाय द कमेंट। I would never condone hate speech or encourage political violence in any form, the comedian and actor wrote. He said he didn't feel it was appropriate to continue the tenacious tour and that the rest of the group's creative plans are on hold. Black added that he is grateful to the fans for their support and understanding. The controversy had already led to Tuesday's gig in Newcastle, New South Wales being postponed. Guest apologized for the comment on Instagram saying it was a severe lack of judgment. He wrote the line, I improvised on a Sunday night in Sydney was highly inappropriate, dangerous and a terrible mistake. I don't condone violence of any kind in my form against anyone. What happened was a tragedy and I am incredibly sorry for my severe lack of judgment. I profoundly apologize to those I have let down and truly regret any pain I have caused. Yes, also split with this agent following the incident. Due to what occurred, we have parted ways. Mikhail Green of Green Talent told BBC News. While many in the Sydney crowd can be heard launching in video from the concert, the comment launched an angry reaction on social media with ex-owner Elon Musk calling it evil. Senator Ralph Babbitt, the United Australia Party's only parliamentarian, asked for the band to be deported. In a statement, he said the duo should be immediately removed from the country after wishing for the assassination of Donald Trump at their Sydney concert. Asked about the comments while attending the Republican National Convention, Australian Ambassador to the US Kevin Rudd said it made him physically ill that someone would joke about such violence. People might think that it is a bit of funny haha at a concert to run off at the mouth about his stuff. It's not, it's about physical life, the former Prime Minister of Australia said. These people just need to grow up and find a decent job. Trump was shot in the ear when a gunman opened fire at a Pennsylvania rally on Saturday. The FBI had identified the gunman who targeted Trump as Thomas Matthew Crosswhite, a kitchen worker from Bethel Park, Pennsylvania, who is a registered Republican. A Secret Service sniper shot Cross dead after he fired at the former president. One spectator was killed and two others were seriously injured.